Good morning, my lovely students. How are you? I hope that you have enjoyed your vacation and may this year be as beautiful as you are. I really miss you and hope to meet you soon. In this session, we are going to study about birds. You have recognized that animals are of different species, and we have studied the first kind of animals, which was reptiles. Today we are going to study about birds, which is the second group of animals. You know that animals may swim, crawl, or fly. Most of the animals that fly are called birds. In this session, we are going to recognize their characteristics. Let's observe this figure together. Here we have a bird. Let's count the parts or the organs of its body. We have head, beak, eye, wings, foot with scales, this is its tail, and body with feathers. You should know that the body of birds is covered with feathers. Okay? Let's watch this video about birds. Notice their body. Their bodies are covered with feathers. They have a beak. They have two legs. They eat seeds or grains with their beak. They move by flying because they have wings. Look at their nest. They also lay eggs. Look. So they have new babies by laying eggs. They protect their babies. They are so beautiful. Look at their colors. Now, let's indicate what covers the bird's bodies. Of course, you should know that the bird's bodies are covered with feathers. Okay? What covers their feet? Their feet are covered with attached scales. Okay? Like the scales that cover the body of the crocodile. So, the body of the bird is covered with feathers, and its feet are covered with scales. How we are going to indicate how they eat their food? Of course, with their beaks. And how they move? They move by flying. What do they use to move? They use their wings, of course. They use them to move, to fly. Where do they live? They live in their nests. Okay, يعني بالعش طبعا. Okay, so these are the characteristics of birds. I want you to memorize these characteristics, the answers here. Okay, thank you, stay safe and take care, my lovely students.